Welcome to the hottest movie review on the internet today, the A-List Review. I'm your host, the game changer, Wes Troop. Is this the next Harry Potter or Twilight? My review of Divergent, coming up now. In a world where citizens are grouped into factions based off of their personalities, there's a group of people called Divergents who don't fit in, who are in danger. So what did I think of Divergent? I thought it's a somewhat okay action fantasy film. This is the first movie in a planned trilogy based on the best-selling book series. The story here has a whole bunch of rules to follow and comprehend, such as the factions, and you're being allowed to pick a faction, even though there's a huge hoopla over taking a test of them telling you what faction to pick. Once you get through the setup, we see our main character, a Divergent of course, choose the Dauntless faction, or Brave, where the characters spar and train hardcore and even play an extreme version of Capture the Flag. Of course, there's a romantic subplot, and the message of bracing your individuality is very important here as well. There is some commendable action to be found in the final act as well. The cast all do a pretty nice job here, starring Shailene Woodley, I'm a big fan of hers, as Triss Pryor, the Divergent, of course, who finds out that the government is about to be overthrown and wants to stop it. Also in the cast, Theo James as Four, one of the Dauntless instructors who takes a liking to Triss. Kate Winslet as the villainous Janine Matthews, the leader of the Erudites, who may have some secret intentions. Ooh. Ansel Elgort as Caleb, Triss's brother. Ray Stevenson as Marcus, the head of abnegation. Jay Courtney as Eric, a ruthless instructor of Dauntless. Ashley Judd and Tony Goldwyn as Triss's parents, and Zoe Kravitz and Miles Teller as other Dauntless members. While it's certainly no Hunger Games, Divergent at least ranks ahead of the Mortal Instruments and the Host when it comes to ranking the young adult genre. I'm gonna give it the rating of meh. You know, it's okay. So if you're gonna check out Divergent for yourself, you can by getting your ass down to a theater near you. Until next time, don't miss one single A-List second. You can subscribe to me right here on YouTube. Check out some other videos. You can like me on Facebook, follow me on the Twitter, and of course you can buy my book, The A-List Review 2013 Movie Yearbook. Over 180 reviews, only $10. Contact me through Facebook or Twitter if you're interested. Until next time, Troop out.